So in the first half, you had two goals on you. Both goals you really needed to do something about. The things that you needed to do about them were dominate the box for the first goal so that you didn't get into the situation of the corner kick. And the second one was you had to make the attack. Both of which are characterized by, were you talking? Were you talking to yourself? Were you planning to go out there and do it, or were you worrying about it? Now, I didn't see you actively worrying, but I did see you, not with huge hesitation, but you didn't come out for the attack and you didn't come out and dominate. And both of those things should be automatic, big move, holy cow things. So that means you need to be talking more self-talk, more dominant self-talk about yourself. And right now, you're quiet. You are not talking to yourself. You're not pushing yourself. You're not forcing yourself to ramp it up. You're talking well to your team. They could use a little bit more cheerleading because they're playing horribly soft. They are very slow. Not really fired up about anything. Lots of very sloppy plays. So you need to be pushing them as hard as you can, but you need to be pushing yourself too. And what we talked about and what your goal was can you fire yourself up? Can you reach that new level? And you got there for practice, but can you get there in a game? And so far, you're missing that level in the game. And I believe it's because you're not doing it out loud. You're doing it to yourself. Okay, so that whole thing, you should have been talking to yourself. Where's he going? Where's he going? Come on, come on. What's he going? What's he doing? Is he going to take it wide? Is he going to shoot? He's going to take it wide. Okay, he's coming in wide. Now he's coming in and he's going to cross. Where's the danger? Where's the danger? I got to look at the danger. Come on. Big, 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 big. Can I get it? Can I get it? Can I take the ball? That's the way this should sound, and it does not sound like that right now. Right now you should be talking to yourself. Big throw, big throw. It's coming in over the top. It's like a corner. I got to take it. So again, right now, are you talking to yourself? I don't see you talking to yourself. I don't see you pumping yourself up. Not fast enough. You gotta be on him. Play faster, play faster. You gotta be quick, quick, quick. You should be talking. I should hear you right now. Come on, bigger, bigger, bigger. Come on, take the shot, take the shot. I got it. Good close. Gotta make that catch. I don't hear you. I should hear you right now. Talking to yourself. You're not looking for that guy. You should be at his head. You should see where that ball's going and get up there to it. You are not going to block those, but you can steal those. And you got to be on. That's better. A little bit of fire there. He's still only hitting the half. Oh, you guys got to be kidding me.
Oh, yeah.
Dump it off. Dump it off bigger than that. You should be calling the switch. You're the one that could see that that was wide open on the far side. Owen got boxed in on that side, and you should have been screaming switch as loud as you can. You are going to have to take control of that back there and treat this team like it's your team. Come on, stay focused. Tell him to quit doing that. He's done it four times now, and every time he's screwed it up. Call it, call it, call it. I didn't hear you. You got to tell him you're going to do that. That should have said, mine, 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 mine. No. Come on. You should be able to hear yourself talking right now.
Actually,
Varsity, pick it up. I want to hear it. You're talking to your team, but you're not talking to yourself. Where's your self-talk? You should be running the game in your head out loud, but not... Right now, you should be running the game in your head, but out loud, so that you fill your head with the positives. Your misses have all been because you weren't all... You were not running the scenario through in your head. Right now, you should be talking to yourself. Bigger, bigger, bigger. Come on, come on. Hello, sweetie.
Hello. What's Taken doing?
He has had several really good plays. He is not playing poorly, but he is not doing the specific thing that his goal said he needed to do today. So, they're losing 4-0, which is not because of him. He could have saved several of them, but he's not playing that high, that strong, to make those saves. So he's got to ramp it up. He's got to play better to be able to make those saves. He can make those saves. I think there's only one that I would say he would have had to have been playing screamingly lights out to have made. But the other three, he really had a good chance at. He has the skill to make them, but he's not planning ahead far enough to get those.
He could be higher.
He could be. But his team is playing very sloppy.
Go, Matt! Oh,
my God. Good reading is leading your hair, and I'm like,
yeah, Matt!
We're finally getting the offsides. They were offsides for like three of the plays in the first half. One of which resulted in a goal.
On your pillow.
But.
On your hair.
But they're not. They're his team's not playing fast enough.
Well, problem solved. Is it a good team?
Quick.
They're playing quicker than their team. They're not very quick, though, no. They've played much harder teams.
That's your new talent. Give me a beat and all that. And then she has like, why do you sound like you have asthma?
So that save was a complete result of you not talking to yourself. You are not ramping yourself up. Not calling your focus. You are not calling. Focus. Big. Come on. Where's the ball? Give me the ball. You're not running that through your vocals. You're just vocalizing to your team. And what we've said is you need to vocalize to yourself. Oh, come on.
Yep. Come on, Jordan.
Get up.
Yeah, they went really high.
Awesome.
And even better, I got some that were moving too. So like moving forward and they went high.
Yeah.
And my school coach said he wants me playing the field the same amount of playing in the goal. So like half and half and maybe the whole thing.
Okay, why is that?
I don't know. Maybe.
Did you ask him?
Yeah, well, he told me he just wanted me to have more playing time.
See, now when they play that, they are very effective because they can't, they don't have to beat speed. They just play that control ball. You've got to tell them that that's how they need to play. Quick touch passes. Move to the ball. You got to be the coach on the field. You're silent right now. You're silent for them and you're silent to yourself. Right now, you should be screaming bigger, bigger, bigger to yourself. Come on, big, 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 jump, jump, jump. I want to see some energy. Is there any energy there? You fired up? There's nothing there. You're talking to your team. But most of that's just going through the motions. Are you fired up? Fired up. I do not see fired up.
What was number 10 doing going after the goal?
He was trying to get the ball back to center. Look how long it took them to get the ball back to center. They're killing time.
Let's go, Will!
I know why.
So 10 was trying to get the ball to get it back to center as fast as possible, start the game back up. Where's your energy? That's good.
The ball!
So you're like, where, watch the through, and then you said, there it is. That's the talk you need. That's the constant. You knew that that was coming. You saw it coming, and you were talking to yourself about it coming, and you were ready to roll when it did, so you went out and got it. And that's why you'd play it like that. That's why you talk like that.
I saw that. It was on my For You page, too.
My comment has 1,148
likes. Really? It's like my dance in you. I think
I liked it. I think I saw it. Dang, you're famous, Ryan. And you have a
car.
Yeah.
That I cannot use.
I have 7,900.
Nice ball.
Goal kicks, you don't want him to mark up. Goal kicks, you want him to get open. Men on.
And they have like 188,000.
Why'd you raise your eyebrows?
Good game.
I was defending her. Are you actually going to? Yeah,
it's really good. I might also throw up on
it. I will.
Either way, it'll be fun.
You got to get up and make. He made that catch at the 6. He was not going to wait for his defense to go get that ball.
Thank you.
Not
where was the talking on that? You are not talking. Set.
I've never had. That's my brother.
Three.